on trying to buy a Volkswagen. So we're here, Red Bull Global Rallycross. Gonna be fun, I hope. I've never been here, I've been wanting to go for a while. Looks like a lot of fun. Sounds like a lot of fun. Let's head to the track and see what the cars are doing right now.
Here we go. North to 60 in the first 2 seconds. Let's go racing. Great start from Paris. Good start.
For the rally car cross cars, pretty sweet.
Thank you.
quick update. Getting ready for the Supercar Final. We missed pretty much all the GRC lights, which is fun, I guess, but, you know, it would have been cool to see them, but that's all good, so. I'm pulling for Tanner Faust. We'll see. Probably Scott Speed's going to win, though. Global Rallycross is over. It's quite a good event. Scott Speed got second. He won the title. Tanner Faust won. My guy. I was rooting for Tanner so hard to win the title, but Scott Speed was just too good. At least Michael Andretti's gonna like that 1-2 finish. So that's gotta be nice for him. At least his rally car program's together. IndyCar, not so much. So hopefully I'll be back here next year. These events are really fun. If you have a GRC race by you, go to them. Actually, I might film a little bit after though. Get some behind the scenes stuff, you know? I thought I filmed some good clips earlier, so we'll see. But, you know, just, yeah. Now it's time to get home and go watch the Monster Cup.
Yeah, that's the SpaceX rocket. Pretty cool.